Oh, it's recording now?
Yeah. Replacing the hard drive. This knucklehead, my brother here, he's always downloading stuff. Crashed it.
She used a light too. Like a flashlight.
This is a custom made computer that I built myself.
Oh, this one's perfect.
Tricked it out.
Look at that.
There ain't no lighting in here, yo. Your light sucks. Oh, there you go. Forgot what I put in this room too. Yeah, it's very important to take the jewelry off so it won't get no static electric current or whatever. I gotta kill the motherboard.
Video, man. Damn, look at all that dust. I'm gonna do a video.
Damn, man. Won't you buy some more? What you call it?
Dust blower?
Exactly.
What you buying, man?
You use all my at a hardware store near you, nigga.
Hardware store.
You use all my shit too. Damn wires in the way. Definitely bad.
How you know?
I don't know. Pictures look bad. Nah, cause it wasn't working, man. And I tried to boot up the system.
Yeah.
I even tried to reinstall the Windows and it still wouldn't work. And that always works. Oh, it's bad hard drive. Thank you. keeps restarting like that and don't want to start up.
I don't think it's lined up, man.
Yeah, I know that. What?
I wasn't even recording. I don't know for how long. I know it works.
I just fired it up. Fired it up!
Yeah, but you don't know the screen.
Huh?
The screen, you don't know if the screen's gonna work.
You didn't see the shit up come up on the screen?
Mm-hmm. You see? Hit the mouse.
Nah, I just shut it off.
Yeah, that always comes on. That little square thing with the little red and
nah,
blue and green.
Nah, I'm talking about when I turned it on, it was like a startup screen. Like white writing.
Oh, that shows that it's working?
Yeah. Well, that just shows like the information that's on the computer.
Yo. Alright, come through.
Good. that there, ladies and gentlemen, is success.